Hey guys, welcome back to The Game Replay. I'm Dave the Usher. The game we're playing is Final Fantasy XV for the Sony PlayStation 4. A good stuff. As you guys can see, there they are. Hello, boys. As you guys can see, I'm back in Altitia. I was actually going to do this side quest, and I kind of wanted to make my way over here to this arena. Is this going to be like a Colosseum battling thing? We'll see. I just need to get there. Listro Park South Station. I'm sure that'll take me down here, which I've never been. Yeah, cool. Let's see. Is this restaurant where we get the hunts? You know, the monster hunts, the quests? Because then I have to go all the way back, and then the next one could be way over here, and the next one could be, you know, like, that's... It's really, troubling to navigate your way around here, unless there's going to be even shorter ways. I mean, you can return to the rest point. That's, I guess, a shortcut, but then you gotta... well, whatever. It is what it is. Actually, I do have to wait till nighttime. I gotta kill like a couple hours, or like a couple minutes, really, as far as time passing in this game. So, I don't know. What should I do?
Wait a second. I definitely recognize this style from somewhere.
Style of what? What are we talking here? Probably should go up there, though, definitely. I don't think I've ever been up there.
Hey, fellas. Care to get your portrait drawn?
Yeah!
Bene. All right, if you could stand right there. There. Have a look.
Wow. Wait, that's me? But...
So she did a fine job capturing her most prominent features.
My nose is not that prominent.
I was gonna say, are we gonna see the, are we gonna see the picture? Because, like, we didn't really get a good look at it. There's the look! Okay, so... Did they have a contest in Japan or something? Did some fan, like, some, like, 10-year-old fan, like, draw that up or something? Because, I don't know. I feel like that's, like, from some kind of, like, kid. I don't know. That looks really... like fan drawn. Someone, maybe look this up. Google that. Maybe I'll Google it after this video is done. But I'll forget, and I want to record more videos. I'm sure I'll forget. So yeah, let me know, cause I swear that's some kind of inside thing there. Let's save it. Cool, man. Cool. Thanks, lady. It's raining. It needs to get dark. It's almost dark. It's almost dark. Hoo-ah! You know, I never do that. I never roll around. Just, I mean, well, what's the point? It's kind of just pointless. There's so much to explore here, isn't there? I'm not taking the grand staircase, but I believe this is kind of the same thing. What's this? Oh. Wish birds. Write a wish on the paper bird. Throw the wish bird toward... the mouth of the Tide Mother. If the wish bird flies into the sea goddess's mouth, she will grant your wish.
Making wishes? Throwing stuff? Count me in.
Oh, there you are. Hello, good stuff. Oh, no, gotta get closer. What's with the music change up here, man? Oh, wait. Oh. One of those coins. Oh, are you the guy playing?
It's freezing.
You'll catch cold if you don't wear your jacket.
Does this affect my EXP or something? Does this affect my experience? It is raining, though. Oop. That's the quest gear. Okay. Fine, I'll change up, man. There. Cool. Better? What am I checking? Oh, this? Today's Totomastru?
Hello?
Whoa!
Pretty cool, huh? Your current bounty only comes out at... oh.
Pretty cool, huh?
I'm too close to the thing. Come on, I need knight. Ooh, and you, shop.
We meet again.
Some leisure goods. Huh. Increases the supported monster's attack. Oh, what is this about? I wonder.
See you around.
I think I might have an idea. And is this gonna take me... Yeah.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
I'm not gonna leave... Yeah, there we go. That'll take me to... Okay, the arena... Galvino station?
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Alright, listen, man. Just relax. It's not, like, the biggest deal here. What else? I am trying to kind of kill some time here. Ooh, a Blinky! You know what I was thinking? Remember, like, part 3 or 4, whatever? I went into that place and, like, the crazy demon monster, like, killed me and it was crazy and I was running away. But I couldn't and I think I died, yeah. I need to go back there. I probably am strong enough. I did that crazy... Well, I was underleveled for that, side quest battle. Oh. That's what Gladio says.
Flavor of the day is...
Rum Raisin! Ugh. What's your favorite ice cream? Oh, I'm having deja vu.
It's quite lovely at twilight.
Yeah, but there's something lonely about it too.
Oh, so close. I just want the monster hunt to happen. I wish I could go inside some of these stores. I really feel like I'm at a, I don't know, just a big old strip mall or, you know, Vegas with a bunch of shops and, you know, it's like a big city. A big place is about shopping. What is it about? It's about money. So I have a battle right here. Guess it's big enough, huh? Dude, there is nothing else to do here. This place is very locked in, dude. Ugh. I think I heard a bell go off. It's very close to hello there. What if I just, like, push her? What if I just push her over and then she falls, hits her head, dies? This kid, her son, doesn't even know. What is this? Hi, boy! Like, what year is this? Nice clothes. Look at his pants. What year is this for you? I mean, everyone else, well, a lot of people are dressed kind of normally. Let's people watch. You ever people watch in a very public area? This, oh man, a lot of things can be said about this. I'll just say, well, she doesn't look too happy. Miss, is this guy giving you a hard time? Miss? Dude, this is fucking weird. That is uncomfortable. I don't know, what's... His hand's not on the wall. That's a little uncomfortable. This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. What is he doing with his hand? What is he doing? What is that? This is really weird. This is the weirdest, like, random people, like NPCs or whatever, that I've seen in this game. I mean, first of all, it's just his hand's not on the wall. It's, like, wrongly placed. You know, it's meant to be on the wall, I guess. What is this? He looks intimidating, like he's trying to intimidate her. She looks like, well, she's not happy. Okay, it's time to go. Good luck with that. Good luck with that. Arena. Are we gonna fight? Oh, is this gonna be a Pokemon thing? Throwing the monsters out? What Final Fantasy game had, like, the best Colosseum kind of thing? You know, FF6 was, like, really cool. I remember back in the day. But here's the thing with that. It was, like, all automatic. You had to, like, put on... It was all about, like, putting on the relics and equipment or whatever and getting yourself ready and
hey,
then hoping...
Who's up for a bite?
Hoping for the best. And it is really close, guys. I just have to wait a little longer here. I'm gonna do this hunt, and then I'm gonna go to the arena. And then I might travel back, back to the mainlands, right? I would like to do some side quest stuff before we get on with, Because here's the thing, we're running out of time to do that kind of thing. Although there is New Game Plus or whatever, and I don't really know anything about it, so couldn't I just, you know, hey, beat the game, it's fine. And then just, you know, start the New Game Plus. Cool, we good? Oh, I bet it's 20 o'clock. Come on, let's go. We're so close. Bring out the baddies. Let me fight something. What is he looking for? You know, maybe he's spying. I think he's looking at these people. Is the kid's like, Jesus, what? Oh, boy. I don't like the looks of this. What a small little enclosure we're at. Okay, finally, the moon is out. Now it is nighttime for sure. Okay. So, we gotta have the monster fight now. Come on, let's go. Come on! Dude, come on! Oh, this is so aggravating. What did I, like, screw something up because of, I don't know.
It's nice to not have
no,
to kill anything.
No! It's time to kill something! It's night! Ah, oh, so annoying. Maybe I'll take the damn boat. I'll just come back. Hey, are you those same two people? No, it's not. How do I get to him? He's downstairs. Oh, wait. It just got even darker. A little bit. Ugh. I'll try one more time.
So, care to take a cruise?
Oh, finally! Come on, let's go! Bring it on! Oh, level 17. Hey, you know what? I was just talking about how I died in, like, part 6 when I went into some cave. It looked like this guy, kinda. Maybe it was... I don't know. Level 17 now, he was crazier. I remember it was like... I think near like our levels right now, maybe. Ah, right, the enhancement.
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Do I get that? Well, let me get a hit. There we go, cool.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
What can I say? Punk ass.
I want to just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Nope.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
Alright, where's that gondola guy?
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Well, you only take us to one place, so... Should I shortcut? Cool nightlife, huh? What do you guys think? There goes Prompto with his picture taken. I like how everyone's like so happy, buddy, now that we're back here. It's kind of like wrong and off, but at the same time, it's like, we're the player, we get it's a game. You know, it's kind of out of order with the story of things, but, you know. When will we get to a point in games where it's just so realistic that, like, I don't know. You know, because obviously, with what we've done in the game, you know, now everyone's doomy gloomy. Gladio's pissed. You know, everyone's pissed. So, they get their portrait drawn and then they're all laughing. That wouldn't be going down with what's been just transpiring. But we'll get to that point in video games, man, where it's just gonna get so realistic.
Oh, you can get a pretty good view from here.
Oh, when's the next bout gonna start?
This instrument we got, what is it?
Gridantes, I believe they're called. We use them to spur the monsters on.
Really?
Oh. Hey, don't blow it here.
Not louder than I thought.
It's about to start.
Okay, we're about to read stuff, aren't we? Here comes the reading. Welcome to the Arena Galvanio. Here you can play Toto Mastro, where you try to predict the winners in monster versus monster clashes. Wager the arena currency. All right. If your prediction's right, it's kind of like the race in Chrono Trigger at the festival. You will receive medal winnings equivalent to your wager multiplied by the odds, like the chocobo racing in Final Fantasy VII. These medals can be exchanged for prizes, pile them up, trade them in. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Who cares? We got horns and... Oh, wager, prizes, medals, leave. Let me look at the prizes here. Oh, God. So, yeah. Well, first of all, pretty expensive, I would think, it seems. Look at those medals. I don't know. Probably takes a while, but some of this stuff is probably, like, crazy. You know, this enforcer gun. I don't know. I mean, some of this stuff is probably pretty sweet. I'm going to tell you right now, I couldn't have the patience. Like I said, back with Final Fantasy VI, honestly, I really was into that. I had the patience back then. Dude, 10-year-olds have more free time to kill. I mean, they do. That's just how it is. And maybe things were a little more simple back then. But not all the times, actually. Not all the time. But anyway, my point is, this stuff's probably like some pretty good stuff, you know? I would want some of these guns, probably. Ooh, people who are fishing, I'm sure this could catch you a couple of rare fishies. Silver bangle? Haven't we even passed that by now? Or isn't that, like, the standard? Turbocharger, gas flow, boost engine, horsepower, increases top speed to 70 miles per hour. Well, maybe we can drive faster. Coral whiskers. Doesn't someone need those? Medals. Select the number of medals you wish to purchase. Oh, dear. So this is gonna sap our gil, which I don't have a lot of, but I think I can actually get some more by selling some stuff. Okay, sure. Let's waste our money. Waste my money. Wager. Cool. Odds. For, you know, I'm not much of a gambler. Wow, that image there kind of reminds me of that Colosseum image in Final Fantasy IX, just slightly. The one in Trenno. So let's see. Odds. Yeah, let's go with this deer with the crazy antlers. We have, I bought 50. I'll wager half. Yeah, begin the match, whatever. We're not fighting ourselves, right? No, we're watching, we're spectators. All right, cool, dude. So, once again, bringing back Final Fantasy VI, you're just watching, once again. Oh, God! Looks like we are doing something! So, do we only have that one dude, or what about that other one without the antlers? Pushing other buttons, I don't think.
Yes! Now's your chance!
Come on, baby! Now's my chance. It's not like I have a remote control here. Whatever. I think I know what Prompto meant. Like, now's your chance, guy. Do it. You know, he's rooting for it.
See more of that sharpness.
Yeah, I'm awesome. Cool. Hmm. I have 125. Let's wager. Let's go for the stingers. Yeah, Scorponox. Let's do it, man. Why not? We're gonna wager 100. Yeah, begin the match. Let's just do it. That's Scorponox, man. Beast Wars Scorponox. Color scheme and all. Dude, look at these guys. Yeah, we're scorpions. Whoa. That's how they talk. Okay, this is exciting. Oh boy. I mean, there's a lot of them, so come on, guys! Oh, look at that guy go! Yeah! Get ready to hit the buttons, though. I mean, there's like five of us, one of them. He's... Oh, come on! There you go! Do some damage. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh. Four? Three left, maybe? Oh, crap! Come on! Come on, you almost got him, though. Come on! Oh, no! Oh, I got him. Oh, you can see in my voice, I was like, oh, no! I'm getting excited! Yeah, that was close, man! See, I knew that button mashing was about to pop up, and it was getting close.
Was indeed a hard-stopping battle.
Yeah! Two of them left, and they were, like, pretty winded. Good job, Scorponok! Good job! Okay. 1,085 there. What prize? Yeah, that's not gonna cut it. Yep. Close! Close, but not quite yet. Okay, like, what the hell? See, here's the thing. I need to buy, like, a million. Purchase! Yeah, there you go. Good luck with that. That's the problem, guys. That's the problem. Jesus. Whatever. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? How many? Okay, 1,000. One. Oh, hold on, wait. Okay, wager. Oh dear. In the condition, like, I don't like this. So that's, like, bad condition for me. Killer for hire. Guess I'll go with that. But here's what I'm gonna do, man. 1,185. Cool. Let's do it. Let's go, Yusaki Yojimbo. Come on, man. Let's go, Orin. Come on. What am I? I'm fighting the crab thing. Come on, dude. That's good. There we go. Come on. Get him. Keep that life up. Is it all about the button mash? And might be all about keeping the life back up. I don't know. So far, I think that's all I've noticed for it. But yeah, it's important. Gotta get that HP. And that's how you get some more.
Starting to work up.
Now let's just bet it all. Bet it all, everybody. Shall we bet it? Shall we bet it all? Okay, cool. The Stingers. Odds. Oh, dear. I'll go with this. Let's do it. And we're going to bet it all again, guys. 2,962. Good stuff. Oh, Jesus. Here's the thing. I'm almost trying to lose it all. But maybe I won't because I'm just goddamn good. Uh-oh, there's a lot of those dudes. Oh, dear. Are they attacking each other, though? Okay, cool. Dude, just stand back. Come on. There you go. Oh. Good. Get over there. And now I can't control him. I can't move him around, if you guys are still wondering. How many are left? Two? Come on. Oh. Oh. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
So it goes with games of chance.
No! Oh, they were dead. And down there, there's the L&R, and I'm hitting them, but I can't do anything with that. So, you know, I didn't think I would lose it all, though. Ugh. So, here's the thing. As far as I'm concerned, guys, the trick is having a lot of gil. Having a lot of gil, then you get, like, a lot of the metal things or whatever they are, and then you can, like, do a lot. Man, you can't even walk around, and it automatically just zaps you back here. I thought we could, like, go down. We can't go down and walk around? I mean, because you got this, and... I mean, it's the Colosseum, but I thought we'd be able to walk around the area? No? Okay. I'm sure there's like some aspect of the city. What about up here? What about up here? No, seriously. Hey guys, how do I get over there? And look at all this shit. Obviously there's more. How do I get there to the palazzo? So I need to talk to return to the lodgings. That's what I'm going to do. I need to uncover more things. That's how you do. You talk and they uncover for you. Maybe I'll take on another monster hunt here if it's close enough. But I do want to return to the mainlands. Alticia is kind of a pain in the ass to navigate, though, you know, and especially for recording's sake, it can get a little time-consuming. Sure, there's back and forth, you know, elsewhere, but it can be greatly shortened. Also, have I done all the tombs? There's got to be a couple of tombs out there. Do, 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 whoa, whoa. How do I get out there? I need to get out there. Excuse me. Ugh. Oh, God, where is he? Oh, come on. Warp over there. I could warp during the festival. Son of a bitch. What are you selling?
How are you today?
Boring.
Bye now.
Bye now.
So, what do you want to do?
Ugh. We need to go up here, maybe. Why is it such a... You see, this is what I'm talking about. I just kind of don't like the way to navigate around here. It's in there. Can I cut through there? Or do I have to? Did I just pass by? Is this a place to go down?
What are these people here for?
Sightseeing, one would suspect.
When do we get to go sightseeing?
We're doing that now. I might talk to Umbra. I might return. I mean, I feel like doing some of the main story here, but, dude, if I do some of the main story, it can really just lead to, game over. Oh, right, I need to take the damn gondola to get over there. Will this guy help? Hey, you!
So, care to take a cruise?
I think it was that, right? The market station. Man, one thing's for sure. Maybe in the next part.
Fantastic. Call when you need.
I'm going back to that place where I got killed. That's gotta be a must, man.
I was wondering when you might show up.
Yeah, well, it took me a long time.
Made it back in one piece, eh?
Yeah, but it wasn't easy. Getting around here is a big pain in the ass. Bounty's not that great. Hey, I might level up, by the way. Yeah, there you go.
There's no doubting your strength. I dare say you give Regis a run for his money.
Uh-huh.
Huh? Who? What?
So, what brings you here today?
Oh, new information? Eat!
I can recommend anything on the menu.
Yeah, I kind of have a lot of money for a lot of this shit, so piss off, dude. Death defying prevents instant death. Hey, I might be. First of all, that looks like boobs on a plate. Okay, there you go. Comment from me. Didn't that dude who killed me do instant death? No, am I reading too much into this? I'm gonna eat this.
Would
that say fettuccine?
Nights.
Look out, stomach.
Oh. Why does our stomach have to look out? This could help out. I'm gonna beam back to the mainlands. I kinda remember where it was. Yeah. Ooh, but wait.
Looking to put your skills to the test, eh?
Is it close? How do I know? Yeah, habitat, Altisha. Where, though? Wish they had a map. Like, how close? Ugh. Nighttime. Back alley spook. Okay. Anyway.
That oughta tide you over for a bit.
I'm not going all the way back.
Wishing you lads
someplace far.
Safe return.
Not doing that. Huh. So, return the rest point. Oop. I mean, that's almost a shortcut. I think it's still a trek. If I could do maybe this last hunt... Oh, but if I do the hunt, then I gotta go back to this guy to get my reward. Yeah, I need to get back near Hammerhead. Of course, Hammerhead was basically one of the starting points of the game entirely. It was near Hammerhead. And then wasn't it kind of like to the north? Maybe like northeast? It was in like a mine? Down the mines, yeah. We need to go back there, dude. We need to go back there. And I think if I just get near a place where one of the tombs are, then someone will say something and I can just go in. I don't have to, like, uncover something too hard to... I don't have to figure something out too crazy to, like... You know, check out one of these tombs. It's close, dude. It's close. But, you know, it seems close, but is it really close? I need to get back there somehow.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Nah, this isn't what I want. Definitely. I need to go up. Here we go. Let's go up there. We're gonna try and... excuse me, ma'am. Oh, look at these guys. Synchronized sitting... posture. Cool. This will take us around. It'd be nice if I could just jump down. I'm getting close. Ooh, I got lucky. I picked the right one, didn't I, guys? Here we go! Yeah? Hi!
Don't die on me.
Yeah, they're level 26. I think I'm fine. Oh! Kind of resisting. Got some defenses. Not too worried about it. Whoa! Oh no, the other one's still there. I thought I might have finished him off. No, they're both like halfway down though. Let's do... Good old gong hammer. Come on, there you go. Nice. Did I take one out? Take a snapshot. Oh, who's down? Ignis? Oh, he's in danger. That'll do. Come on, finish him off. Good stuff.
I even amaze myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Uh-oh.
I wish I could return to the... that bar restaurant place. This is barely a shortcut. So, I don't know, a couple battles. I got to show you guys the Colosseum place so you can see what it's all about. And, I mean, yeah, I think there's definitely some worthwhile stuff there. Like I said, I do not have the patience for it. No, I do not. So, depending on how much I record today, you can always leave me comments. Because I want to do some side quest stuff. But also, I'm very excited to, you know, in getting on with the game. So should I just continue on with this game? Beat it? You know, several hours left, something like that? Okay. Because we are getting close. We have 5 chapters, but dude, with this game, who knows how fast they go. Which way do I go to get back to the dam? Will this guy take me over there? Maybe. Let's hopefully he does. I can't remember. Out of the way, doofuses! I'm the prince, bitch! So, I mean, if I can just beat the game, then do, like, New Game Plus, and then, like, teleport to, like, you know, it just starts you in Hammerhead or something, and it's... Cool, yeah. Maybe I'll do that, you know what I mean, guys? You guys know what I'm getting at.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Indeed. Yeah, like, Ignis, aren't you supposed to be blind, by the way? No, how's that gonna go down with the remaining chapters of this game, though? I need to get back to this place, too, maybe. And now that I just leveled up, hunting-wise, level 4, rank 4, whatever, I can take, you know, I could find some, like, crazier monster hunts.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
But yeah, how will him... I don't know if he's, like, totally blind forever. I don't know, it just kind of happened. We'll find out, right?
Welcome, lads.
Cool.
Looks like that monster was no match for you lot.
Thanks. Little cashola. Did I get... It was a bracelet. I don't know if that's a good one.
Feeling a bit peckish, lads?
No new info. Let's go to the hunts.
Be forewarned. This won't be a test of luck, but of skill.
Well, guys, it looks like I am going to be breaking this vid up into another part, so I'm calling it a wrap. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Of course, leave me those comments. Tell me what you think. Like always, guys, you can follow me on social media, including my Patreon. Links in the video description. I'm Dave the Usher for The Game Replay. Stay tuned for the next part of Final Fantasy XV. We're going to be doing some more Monster Hunt quests, and we're going to be just talking about whatever, man, getting crazy. So I'll see you guys next time. I am out.
Shop till you drop.
So, care to take a cruise?